if you check there, zero error, you need to check the wing pan in store cracked or not. Make sure no touching around. Then we do the restart of the PLC. Open the electric cabinet. Turn off the power. Turn off the PLC power. Wait a second, around 5 seconds or 10 seconds. Then turn on the back. We turn on the power to check if it can be solved. Error. We will need to do the calibration. Setting service level 2858. Password. Enter. Span setting. Put on the weight, full weight, span, see. Take off, weight, return, zero.